Let's see what we got here. We got standard 16R SD60E. That's like a always. They always put an SD60E on the 16Rs and 11Rs and 30s and 31s. Never really do DPUs on this. I've seen it like once, like, and I think it was a Canadian setup too. And it just happened to come down like that. Oh, sorry.
I get it. Blizzard Oreos. You know, because of the cool color tone and stuff. Audi?
I guess.
I guess not really much of a garbage barge. Thank you. a bit traditional. Just arrows. That's a classic old school. Green banner. Wow, that's an old one. I haven't seen, like, that's probably like my first one I've seen since starting this channel. Wow. I mean, I probably did record one going by because, you know, I don't like share like every single one. Sometimes I look away, take a drink or something.
I think I still got a little bit of time before I gotta head back to do some, guess, like, you know,
hang out,
do some video stuff. All right, well, let's I don't know, walk around for a little bit, I guess, and see what's going on. Maybe go up that way or whatever. If I see something cool, if I catch another train, we'll add on. Wrong button.
This ugly thing I found on the way over to my spot that I was going to catch him from. Man, definitely detailed. That's a good one.